You're a full member now, and you're in luck. The Veiled Queen herself will be speaking to the cause. The Veiled Council meets in the Grand Hall. It's north of here, near the top of the island. No, she's not here. She needs to stay safe, hidden. Uses a spell to speak with us by projection. Go report in with the Council, present yourself, and be known.
Search the recruits. One of Iren's agents is in disguise.
Damn it! They're here!
Peasant. You think yourself clever. Did the filthy cat give you that little bauble? Or did Iren herself get her hands? Did she really think she could sail home and we'd all bend a knee? As she invites mongrels and beasts to cavort in our cities? Deluded fool. No matter. With Mehrunes Dagon's aid, I will dispose of the false queen and rise as true leader to our people. I am the Veiled Queen.
Iren's spy is here!
Dispose of that pest.
Ah.
Some of you may wonder what I've learned since meeting the Elder Spinners of Sylvanar, and you need not worry.
Ah, good. Raz was beginning to worry about you. Calm yourself, friend. She's inside with the Queen. They're practicing for the Thalmor ceremony tomorrow. No need to worry. Truly, you are certain? If you're mistaken, accusing her. Then we end this. Come with Razumdar. Follow the moons, my friend. Let's go. We must stop this. My queen, this one apologizes. We must speak with you at once.
Razumdar, what's going on here?
What is the meaning of this? Who let that cat in here?
Our friend here will tell the tale.
Speak quickly, please. This could be very bad for both of us. I know. That's why Raz asked you to investigate the Heritans.
The Veiled...
Surely this is a jest. Estri doesn't even know magic. Estri? It's all right, my agent. You've done the Dominion a great service today. With Estri exposed, the veil falls. We'll investigate her staff, her guards, we'll bring them to ground. You have the thanks of a grateful queen. Estri, I must get a warning out to Dawn.